The delegation of the FARC guerrilla has issued a statement laying out a set of steps towards becoming a legal political force. The announcement comes as the Colombian Senate debates a measure that would prevent former guerrillas from participating in politics. A new document reveals that the mayor of Buenos Aires and presidential hopeful Mauricio Macri will privatize a handful of city assets by the end of the year. The plan consists of a package of laws which include the sale of publicly owned land and would hand the management of several public services to private companies. Last week's mining accident in Minas Gerais continued to raise concerns. Authorities believe that chemicals spilled during the dam's breaking could contaminate water supplies in Minas Gerais and neighboring states, leaving millions of people without clean water. The EU ministers urged African nations to improve conditions and controls which can help stop large numbers of migrants from arriving to Europe. The EU announced a $1.9 billion fund to support African nations. FIFA's presidential candidates have been announced. The candidates include former French football legend Michel Platini, who has been the most fierce critic of ousted president Sepp Blatter.